Shaun, congratulations on signing your first professional contract. You must be delighted.
Yeah, I'm very excited, very raring to go. Looking forward to pre-season.
I guess being a local boy, you're from King's Heath in Northampton. Does that make it extra special signing a professional deal with your hometown club?
Yeah, it's quite like close to my family. Don't really like need to move away. Quite exciting actually.
You've been with the club since you were 14. Yeah. Just talk us through what it's been like coming through the academy for the last 4 years.
I came here like, after I got released from Villa, so came straight here. It's been good. Been quite a competition. When I was younger, I like, played up a year. Then got straight. I got when I came into youth team. It's been good 2 years. Good, a great bunch of lads. But happy that I made it.